loved maths for, you know, almost as long as I can actually remember. I would say from the beginning of high school, really, when things became interesting. You did things like complicated geometries, negative numbers, what are those, how might you work with them. I have loved it since then. Teaching is really, as far as I can see, about two things. It's about the subject matter and it's about the people. And it's how you bring those two things together. And to me, both of them are equally valuable, equally exciting, equally worthwhile. One of the things that I think non-mathematicians don't understand, but students and lecturers of mathematics do, is that maths isn't just about logic and clarity and things like that. Maths has a plot line, it has a structure, it has a narrative, you know. There's a story there. And that, I think, is one of the things that I really love about teaching, is to be able to convey that story to a person in a way that not only that they can appreciate what other people have done, but that they can do it themselves. When you're teaching a maths course, you take the students through this journey. But it is important for them to know that there's a journey, there's a goal, we are getting somewhere. We're not just doing stuff or learning stuff for the sake of it. I do think that every good teacher is good in his or her own way. Play to your own strengths. Do what you do well and go with that. You don't have to be like everybody else. Many academics are interested in moving into a more management role. That is a very sensible thing to do. You know, deans, deanships and head of department and things like that. That is not my thing. I am very much an academic. I want to do research and I want to teach, and that's really all I want to do. I know that there are other aspects of this job, but those are the two that are just absolutely a delight for me.